Well, still raining. Out with the old UVC, which stopped working. It burned itself out. Well, it's exploded the capacitor. And in with the new one, which is a 55, so it's a lot bigger. My water's still crystal clear. It's trickling away here. But my pond water, which I put the clay in 2 days ago, has not cleared up. I don't know, it's all the heavy rain we've had that's fallen in the pond. It's been about almost 8 inches, I think. But the pond's just not clearing up.